Mumbai, September 26, singer Neha Kakkar welcomed Dandiya queen Falguni Pathak on the sets of singing reality show Indian Idol 13 feet amidst an ongoing war of words between the two over the remake of the song, Maine Payal Hai Chankai. Recently, Falguni has shown her disappointment over Neha's song, O Sajna, a remake of her 90s popular song, Maine Payal Hai Chankai. Channel Sony had shared a new promo of the show featuring a Navratri special episode. The two singers were even seen playing Gaba. The promo in the style of a newspaper clip shows Neha with the contestants, holding Dandiya sticks in her hands. She welcomes, legendary, Falguni on the show as they begin singing Gaba songs and dance to the tunes of the Dandiya queen. Other judges such as Himesh Reshamiyar and host Aditya Narayan can be seen playing Dandiya. Falguni will be part of the theatre round on Indian Idol 13 this weekend. Neha Kakkar was receiving flack on social media for remaking Dandiya queen Falguni Pathak's iconic number, Maine Payal Hai, who last week said that she wishes to take legal action against the Bollywood singer. The 53-year-old singer told Pinkvilla that she is happy to see her fans' love for the original song, which was originally released in 1999. I feel overwhelmed and touched on receiving so much love from all over for the song, so I had to share their feelings, Falguni said. Falguni also shared that she wasn't approached by the makers of O Sajna Kakkar's version of the song. According to Pinkvilla, Falguni re-shared a story by her fan that asked her to sue Kakkar. Asked if she is planning to take the legal route, Falguni said, I wish I could but the rights are not with me. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to channel and click on bell for more daily videos.